The king sits in the Vernon town, drinking of the blood red wine. Where can I get a steely skipper to sail this mighty boat of mine? Sir Patrick Spence is the very best seaman that ever sailed upon the sea. He has returned a broad letter and sealed it up with his own right hand, sending word up to Sir Patrick to come to him at his welcome. And in a meeting this must be, who told the lie concerning me, for I was never a very good seaman, nor ever do intend to be. Since we were born, that means there'll be a deadly storm. We have not sailed upon the sea a day, but barely free. But now the boisterous blew the wind, and now the noisy blew the sea. Then up there came a mermaiden, a cold glass all in her hand. Here's to you, my merry young men, for you're not sea dry land again. Come sailing homeward to your land. 40 miles off Aberdeen, the water's 15 fathoms deep. There lies good Sir Patrick Spence with the Scots lords at his feet. See you enjoying it. Then up there came a mermaiden, a cold glass all in her hand. Here's to you, my merry young men, for you'll not see dry land again.
All right. You see, I like it.